Jake apologized for drinking a Starbucks drink on his live. On January 5, 2004, Jake from Enhypen'S went live and he was seen drinking a Starbucks drink. After that live, a fan commented on Weverse telling Jake that Starbucks is funding genocides in Gaza and he should educate himself about that. Jake quickly apologized to the fan.